Hello guys, in this video you will know how to make simulation of water hammer and pipe. On the slide you can see the pipe which has two dimensions, diameter equals 100 mm and length equals 3 meters. Initially we have the steady state flow with velocity 2 meters per second, and after that we will close the valve and we'll get the pressure pulsation during simulation in two monitor points. First monitor point placed in the half length of pipe, and second monitor point placed near valve. Example of the pulsation you can see on left hand side of slide. After simulation we will perform comparison the results with Joukowsky equation. This equation you can see on right hand side of slide. Let's open design modeler and create model our pipe. Here we need to create named selection for setting boundary conditions in Fluent. So now, let's create named selection for inlet, outlet, and wall boundary. Let's open meshing and create mesh for our geometry. We set default settings of mesh size. For this example case, 4 mesh will be enough. Let's open ANSYS Fluent. Here we can set number of processor cores for simulation. For my case I set 4. We have to set transient type of simulation, because flow parameters like pressure and velocity are changing during time. Set the turbulence model, for this case will be enough K epsilon model, you can try another models, for example K omega or SST. Here we have to set parameters of fluid for simulation. Let's import water. For our case we have to take account compressibility of fluid, it means what density depends from pressure. Here you can see parameters of compressibility, leave them by default. Let's set the water like default fluid for our domain. Let's set boundary conditions for simulation. Inlet is total pressure equals 1 atmosphere, outlet is velocity, for wall we set no slip boundary condition. For closing valve we have to set condition where we will be change velocity in the outlet with during time. For this case, let's set condition where we have initial velocity equal to 2 meters per second, and after 0.2 seconds of simulation we will instantly change the velocity to 0 meters per second. So let's set expression for velocity to outlet boundary. For simulation stability, set first order schemes. Here we will create monitor points for watching to pressure changing during time. Number of time step is all time of simulation, set 2000 steps. Time step size initially for faster simulation we will set 0.001, and will decreasing it before closing valve. Here we have to set initial field for time equals to 0, and perform initialization. After all steps, run the calculation and wait. Before 0.2 seconds of simulation, stop the simulation and decrease the time step for accurate modeling of water hammer phenomena. In this report file you will find the pressure value for all time steps. How can you see maximum pressure value is 3 million Pascal? How can you see the pressure maximum value in simulation? Very similar with analytical equation.